Welcome to List Cafe. If you're new here, please click the subscribe button. Today we're going to talk about the top 10 African comedians 2020. Number 10, we have Eddie Cardi from Congo. The British Congolese comedian is currently 37 years old. He was born on 18th May 1983 in Kinshasa. Eddie Cardi has the ability to cut across all cultures. Throughout his career, Eddie Cardi has received both public and critical acclaim for his works. He is a trilingual comedian and he permanently has a connection with Francophone Africa and Anglophone Africa.
Tell him. I could see that. All I could see was, but he's saying, tell him, he's African, right? Can he speak African? I said, tell him, he's stupid, right? Can he speak stupidity? Oh, yes, he can.
Number 9, Carl Joshua from Zimbabwe. Carl Joshua is currently 41 years old. He was born on 25th May 1979. According to Comedy Central Africa, Carl Joshua has to be the funniest comedian Zimbabwe has ever produced. This was after being recently featured on an all-style lineup at the Comedy Central's International Comedy Festival, Best of Africa in South Africa, where he joined an ensemble cast of some of the best comedians in Africa. Carl Joshua has various occupations. He is a stand-up comedian. He is an animator, he is a writer, he is a producer, and Carl Joshua is also a director.
To have an airline that has a regular flight time. So that's not going to happen with Air Zimbabwe. Like, hey, man, Ahmed, are we bombing Zimbabwe today? No, Air Zimbabwe has been postponed. How about Fly Africa? They've been cancelled.
Number 8, Bassem Youssef from Egypt. The 46-year-old was born on 22nd March 1974. He is an Egyptian comedian, writer, producer, surgeon, doctor, media critic, and television host. Bassem Youssef was inspired by The Daily Show to start his career. He was named as one of the most influential people by Time magazine in 2013. He created his first satirical show in 2011. He started to gain popularity via YouTube through his YouTube channel in May 2011. He worked as a doctor for 19 years.
Should America do about this?
Well, how about nothing?
Number 7, Atamifuna Clint Igwemba. He is popularly known as Clint the Drunk. He was born on 3rd March 1973 in Nigeria. Clint the Drunk is currently 47 years old. He has various occupations. He is a stand-up comedian, actor, musician, comic actor, master of ceremony, and TV personality. He started showcasing talent as a teenager while in secondary school. He started performing in school and church drama as a drunk. He was given the name Clint the Drunk because he knew how to act as a drunk. Clint the Drunk has been present in the industry for 29 years. He began his career in
1990. Then I saw my friend. He was standing down the road. Does it concern you? So I decided.
Number 6, Eric Omondi from Kenya. Eric Omondi is currently 43 years old. He was born on 17 September 1977 in Kenya. He broke into the scene 10 years ago and he has been characterized as having a great work ethic. Eddie Komondi started his comedy years back while at the Churchill Show, which is aired on NTV in Kenya. He currently does a lot of parody videos and is doing well on social media. He started comedy while in secondary school at Kisumu Boys in Kisumu. He never missed a day in the Noisemakers list. He has hosted various shows such as How Are Uni and Untamed, but currently he does parodies on YouTube. He has been voted among the top 10 funny men in Africa.
Now the last part. I pledge my loyalty to the president and the nation of Kenya. My readiness to defend our flag of our republic.
Number 5, Dalisi Chaponda from Malawi. Dalisi Chaponda is currently 41 years old. He was born on 29th November 1979. Chaponda began his career in Canada. He focused on stand-up clubs and open mic nights. His first headlining show was at Concordia University in 2002 in Canada. In 2017, he auditioned for Britain's Got Talent, where he was given a golden buzzer and he proceeded to the semi-finals. He came third in the competition.
When I'm rich, I'll buy this toy. Now I'm older. I can afford the toys. I don't want them. But I haven't changed that much. And I look at women who are out of my league and I'm like, one day, when I'm rich.
Number four, Daniel Churchill Ndambuki. He was born on 30th October 1977. He is currently 42 years old. He has a show called Churchill Show that airs on NTV Kenya. He has worked in the comedy industry since 1996, making him a household name in Kenya. Churchill launched his comedy show, Churchill Comedy Show, in 2008, but he later renamed it to Churchill Show in its third season in 2012. The show has given a platform to hundreds of comedians in the industry. He has been able to create 73 comedians and still counting. Churchill has won several awards due to his great work in the comedy industry. Number 3, Anne Kansiime from Uganda. The 34-year-old was born on April 13, 1986. She is a comedian and actress as well. She is referred to as Africa's Queen of Comedy by some media outlets. She started acting with Theatre Factory, a theatre company in Uganda. She started out on YouTube. Her big break came when Citizen TV from Kenya played her Don't Mess with Kansiime show, giving her a big break in the industry.
Oh, assuming you are the thief in this town of Hawaii, do you even have a phone?
Number 2, Bright Okpocha, better known as Basket Mouth. He is currently 41 years old. He was born on 14th September 1978 in Lagos State in Nigeria. He is also an actor. Basket Mouth came to fame when he introduced a comedy challenge on Instagram called the Two Things Challenge, which sparked an uproar from fans after a young fan posted the video. Basket Mouth has won the National Comedy Awards for Best Stand-Up Comedian in the year 2005 and 2006. He completed his primary and secondary school education in Apapa, Lagos, Nigeria, and then moved to pursue a degree at the University of Benin, where he studied sociology and anthropology.
We can't go to the Chinese restaurant. I don't know, say then they reduce. Small, small, then they reduce. All of them, they branch. They go different restaurant, go eat. Now, when I don't reach the front of the Chinese restaurant, I look back. No.
Number 1, Trevor Noah from South Africa. He was born on February 20th, 1984. He is currently 36 years old. The South African is a comedian, political commentator, and television host. He is the current host of The Daily Show, an American satirical news program aired on Comedy Central. Trevor Noah was born in Johannesburg, where he began his career as a comedian, presenter, and actor in his native South Africa in 2002. He subsequently held several television hosting roles with the South African Broadcasting Corporation, SABC, and he was the runner-up in the fourth season of South Africa iteration of Strictly Come Dancing in 2000. After his stand-up comedy career, he attained international success. Trevor Noah began appearing on an American late-night talk shows and English panel shows. In 2014, Noah became the senior international correspondent for The Daily Show, and the following year, he succeeded longtime host Jon Stewart and is said to remain in his position until 2022. Trevor Noah has also published a book. His autobiographical comedy book, Born of a Crime, was published in 2016 and garnered critical acclaim. Noah has received various accolades, including a Primetime Emmy Award win from 6 nominations. He was also named one of the most powerful 35 people in New York media by The Hollywood Reporter in 2017 and 2018. In 2018, Time magazine named him one of the 100 most influential people in the world.
Boris, and they switch on the screen, pew, and then Boris comes on. Hello, United Nations. It is I, Boris. Boris Kublechnikov.
Those were the top 10 African comedians 2020. If you like the video, please like, comment, share, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Till next time. Bye.